sound.
In this, one is the accident part, another is the emergency care. Apollo Hospitals, with a 30 years of rich experience for accident and emergency treatment, and I'm very happy to announce possible way. So the outcomes are excellent, and that is monitored by this Apollo Clinical Excellence ACE25 program, so that the patient gets the best outcome. Like, this is a more a social initiative, not to make money. I want to highlight this, that our ambulance services want to save life. We are not money oriented in our ambulance services at all.
Thank you very much, sir, for giving such a wonderful presentation on how the hospital works and what are the services here.
Ippudu maaku intelligence surveillance cameras adhe vidhanga smart signals kuda city lo mem propose chesam.
GPS enabled ambulance services and its trauma care services, which is best in the region. Apollo Hospitals Herilova Hill City only has the GPS enabled ambulance services in the entire region. We have 5 state of the art ambulances, which are like ICU on wheels, equipped with ventilator, defibrillator and all the life saving equipment. And with this, we are very positive, we can save life. Also, we have a great team of consultants, in which super specialist doctors are available in critical care, emergency, orthopedics, neurosurgery, in plastic surgery and various specialties, through which we can save life. And it is a center of excellence for providing emergency and trauma care, Apollo Hospital Herilova. So we are very happy today that Prabhakar sir, ACP sir, has come and inaugurated our GPS enabled ambulance services at Apollo Hospitals Herilova. Emergency care management. Apollo Hospitals has 65 hospitals right now, and this emergency care, we are considered as emergency specialist in the all over the world, because we have a very strong system of providing emergency and critical care facility. And with 3 decades of experience and a network of ambulance services, because these ambulances will be placed at the various locations in the city, so that it can reach to the patient in the shortest period of time, saving money for the patient also, because it's more of a social initiative, and also saving time, because in the event of emergency, the golden hour concept is there, where time is life and life is priceless. According to our chairman sir, Dr. Pratap C. Reddy, life is priceless. So in line with his vision, we have launched the GPS enabled ambulance services for Vishakhapatnam today, and I am the regional CEO, Dr. Sandeep Chakra. I am very happy, our team has done a marvelous job today.